Hi everyone, so I wanted to share some stickers I received in the mail. It's Happy Mail from AliExpress. It actually came very quickly within a week, so I was very surprised. And what I ordered were stickers, and they're supposed to have 10 designs, 70 pieces, and these were about 70 cents, so that's a good deal. And it's supposed to have all those designs in there. Ordered two of each pack, so I'll go ahead and show you guys. And I actually want to give these away to my pen pals. These are the designs. Sorry for the glare. This is like a girly or a retro. This one's retro. The first one is a more of a girly type, vintage type sticker. And then this one is a British. I think it's the British type. I just think it's so cute. It's supposed to have all of those. Then this one has foxes and panda bears. So I really like panda bears, and I got it because it was 70 cents. So it's a really good deal. This one, I'm not sure. Let me see. I think this was the girly one. Well, yeah, like I said, I got two of each, so I'm gonna go ahead and share that with y'all. Share what I got. And this, I'm gonna keep this out so I can see if I got all the designs. Comes package. It's a okay packaging, and it's secure. So it looks cute already. These are macaroons. That's cute. And then a cheetah high heel. Ooh, my pen pals are gonna love that. That's two designs. Okay. Hug me. So adorable. This one, I guess, is like a sexy girl, I guess. So that's four designs there. It's supposed to have five paper and five clear stickers. What is... Okay, this is supposed to be a panther. So, okay, there's two there. Okay, and then this is a diamond. It says Crazy Baby. That's funny. Oh, a lipstick. That's so cute. And it says Kiss on it. Adorable. I think my pen pals will like these. And then, oh, it says, okay, yeah, that was in there. It says New York. Oops. That's cute. So I need two more clear ones now. I'm gonna try and look for them. Okay. This is so cute. I don't know what that says. It says chew, C-H-U. So it's lips. And then I just need one more. So I'm guessing I have all of them. The last one I need is a heart. So I hope I can find it. Yep, there it is. Aww. It's cute. Hope you guys can see it says love on it. Well, I just hope that it has 70. I need to count them, but I'm not going to count them right now, because I would be on here all night. So I'm going to go to the next one. Just put these away real quick. So next is the foxes and the panda bear. So I found the 10 and I just thought it would be easier to show y'all. That's a fox. And these are, I don't know if I mentioned, but they're stickers. I just really love panda bears, and I do like foxes. I get, I'm thinking these are foxes. I'm not even sure. Let me see. It doesn't say. But they're really adorable. I'm hoping my pen pals like these types of stickers. I think they're so cute. Sorry about that. Next is the British one. So I found all 10 of them. They're super cute. They have 5 clear and 5 paper. So it's a little bear dressed up. Oh my god, so adorable. This one's a carriage. I'm sorry if there's a glare. I can't really control it. And this one says a London Bridge. Hope you guys can see it. This one says, let's take a taxi, and it's a taxi. And this says British. And here's a soldier. This one says, this is the bell called Big. I can't see what it says on the bottom. And then a crown. I don't know. I thought they were really cute. The hat. And double decker. It says London Bus. So cute. So this one is the retro one. I think this is my favorite one. It is just super cute. And it has 5 clear and 5 paper. I can't even read what that says, but it is a diamond ring. Wow, so cute. And this one says shell. It's a shape of a shell. A bow. It's adorable. Just love it. These are all the clear. A heart. Different colors on it. I just think they're so cute. Cherries. And a macaroon or macaron flower. Another flower. So cute. This one says cherish and love. And a little kitty cat. I'm not into kitty cats, but it's still cute. This is the next one. It's kind of different. I mean, I like what it has, but we'll see. Siesta, lucky. Oh, siesta makes me happy, lucky charm. I guess these are kind of like vintage. This is a bunny. I don't know what it's holding. A jewel. Then, first I thought this was like a Mexican chili, but no, it's a feather. So I had to really look at it. And I'm not even sure what this is. It's supposed to be, I guess, pearls, and then okay, so it doesn't, oh, I have it upside down. So it has a woman in the middle and then the pearls around it. Okay, that's pretty. That's very vintage. And then the flower with the leaf on it, which is so cute. Oh, this is the last paper sticker, just flowers on it. This one says cotton candy, and it looks like a perfume bottle. A teacup. Very cute. Butterfly. Sorry, my hand's right there. Butterfly and I'm guessing a nail polish, but I could be wrong. It's supposed to be vintage. Where did it go? Oh, it's supposed to be vintage stickers. So thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and comment and subscribe. Have a great day. Bye.